Former Vice President Dick Cheney is giving a speech in Sarasota this morning and another one this evening. This morning's lecture starts at 10:30. The evening lecture is at 7:30. They're being held in the Van Wezel Performing Arts Hall. Cheney was known for his focus on national security while in office. This is part of the Ringling College Library Association Town Hall Series.